What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna do a Shein haul. The Shein haul videos have been loved so much that I just have to continue doing it. Also because I love Shein, and most of the outfits I wear are always Shein because they just work for me. I'm not a big brand conscious person, and for me, any outfit that looks good on you and if I can carry it off, I don't really care where it's from. So this collection is a little different from my usual stuff. So let's quickly dive in so I can show you what they are. So the first thing I'm going to show you is a bunch of coordinate sets. I called for, I think, 4 coordinate sets, and all of them are like loungewear and athleisure wear and stuff like that. And I've been wearing it to the gym and like just generally to hang out, and they're so good. You can wear them anywhere, like chill, you know, if you're going like, it can be a perfect airport look. I've been always looking for an airport look, and I think these really work. So I'm going to try it on and show you, of course. I'm just going to show you what they look like. Basically, it's just a top. Okay, like this, like a crop top, and you have like matching tights with it. Tights, you can call it, or jogger pants, anything. So they go all the way down to the leg. So I have 4 of these, so I'm gonna wear all 4 and show you how they look. Okay guys, so this is the first outfit, the first coordinate set, and I'm wearing like a regular home bra, but you can wear a sports bra, of course. And this is how it looks. It comes right above my navel, but this is how it fits. It is very, very pretty. It's very less of a crop show. If you don't want to show the crop, you can always pull your crop down. But I like how this looks. It's so comfortable and it just fits very, very beautifully. This is how it looks in the bottom. It really fits nicely. It's just body hugging and goes all the way to the bottom. Okay, you guys, so quickly, underneath you're gonna wear a regular sports bra if you're going to the gym, or you can wear your regular bra if you're just hanging out in this outfit. And for underwear, you will wear a seamless underwear or a thong or G-strings, okay? Because you cannot wear your regular cotton panty that you wear at home, because you are going to see the panty line because it's so like body hugging. Okay, so make sure you're wearing a thong, G-string, or a seamless underwear. Okay, you guys, this is the next coordinate set. This is in the size small. If you're my size, I highly recommend you go up to a medium, because it is a little bit tight for me. It's too body hugging, but it fits well. Okay, it's super comfortable, good quality. It's got this nada here. Again, you like it when I say nada. It's very long, so you can cut it if you want, but it's extremely tight, so it's gonna hug like all my body. For the bottom, it looks something like this. Again, it is extremely body hugging. Like you can see, it's hugging every little inch of my body. So for this, you will wear a nude color bra, or you will wear a sports bra depending on what you like. And for the pants, you will wear again a thong or a seamless underwear. This is the other coordinate set. It's in the size medium. If you're going out for movies and stuff, you can just put this down and it'll look really, really cool. If you're working out, you can pull it up, so when you bend and work out, it's not visible. It fits really well. You will wear a regular bra or a sports bra, G-strings and seamless underwears only, and bra, you can wear whatever you want, but this is how it looks. It just cinches your waist because of this, and it's really nice. Very, very cute. Okay, so this is the next coordinate set. This is my favorite coordinate set out of all of it. I worked out in this and put it on my stories, and you guys were going crazy. So this is the outfit. It's from Shein. Again, you can wear this to the movies, like anywhere really. It is so comfortable and nice. What I love about this is this. It just makes it so pretty. It's one of those things that I would see a Kardashian wear, you know, to their workout, and it looks really nice. Okay, it's high neck, so when you work out, again, you can't see anything. That is the best part about this. It just hugs it really well. It's a proper tight, and it looks so good. Goes all the way down. Again, under this, you can literally wear anything because it's so covered. You don't have to think. For panties, it's the same thing. Seamless underwear or thongs, anything that's really tight fitting, try avoiding your regular cotton panties. Okay guys, so my next item again is a coordinate set, but it's more on the dressier side. And this is how it looks. It is just a nice skirt, goes above your knee, and it's got a matching top to it, which is again crop, so you'll have like a mid waist showing, which you'll see once I try it on. So it's got a top like this. Now this is way too tight for me, and I ordered the size, let me see, it's a medium. I highly suggest you go up to a large if you're my size. Okay, you want to go up to a large. I wish I could have called for a large, but I never thought a large would fit me, you know what I mean? Sometimes sizes can be off when you're shopping online, and that is with any website. So I think this is a little too tight for me. I like it to be a little more like easy fitting. That's, I don't like anything too body hugging for me. So this is one, I'm gonna try it on so you can see how it looks. But this is how it looks, and I really like the idea of it, but I don't think I can wear it. And under this you can wear strapless bra. I'm wearing nipple tapes right now, but you can wear strapless bras. Okay, moving on to a dress. Now, it's the same pattern, it's only the other way around. This is white largely. And it's again a mid-riff dress. I just like my midsection of my waist showing. So this is one of those dresses. It's got cutouts here and also on the side. You'll see it once I wear it. It looks really nice. It's very polished and very classy for like a cocktail or something like that. Even for clubbing if you're a teenager, for dinners, for dates. I think this is like a really, really cool dress to wear. You can throw on a jacket and heels. Also wear sneakers depending on what style you go for. So let's throw this on. This is the dress, and now that I look at it, it's not that well fitted because you can still see a little bit over here and under boob as well. If you have big boobies, you want to stay away from this because it's kind of gonna show underneath, because over here there's a lot of gap. And if I pull this down, I don't know, it just seems a little odd. So I'm not 100% sure about this dress. I like the idea of it, like I said, but it really fits good at the back. Just a little bit of stitch over here, like you can go ahead and tell your tailor to stitch it to your fitting. It's a nice dress. I would love to wear it outside for like parties and stuff because I think it looks really cool. And the length is a few inches above the knee, so I mean, it's a pretty cute dress to be honest with you, but just a little bit of fitting would look nice. You know, it should be like super tight fitted, then it would probably look better. Alright, so now this next dress is mostly for the winters. It's really, really a thick material. It's this one right here. It's sort of like a overcoat dress or like a jacket dress, stitched all the way down, basically like a dress. And it's got like four pockets. There's not even real pockets here. And this turned out to be really loose for me, so I have to get it altered. But I really like the style of it, and you'll see why. And it's very thick. Okay, the quality is not bad at all. Like, you'll feel warm in this. So for colder countries, I think this is like so nice and cozy. The only thing is I have to get it altered, but let's try it on. Okay, you guys, this is the dress, and it is quite deep neck. Okay, there's a button here. It can open up till here. I wish I would have taken a small. This is a medium, so it's quite loose in a lot of places. And also under this you will wear nipple tapes. If you're a very heavy chested girl, you will wear like a tube top or something inside, because you can't wear this just like that. So you would probably wear like a tube top, right? This is how it looks. It's very pretty, but only thing is, like you can see, it's very ill-fitting, right? So it's not hugging any of my figure. So it's quite big for me. Then there are some tops I call for the gym, because I love workout wear, and I've started improving my workout wear because I like to like dress good and feel good while I'm working out. So this is one of the t-shirts I call for. This is just a loungy t-shirt, okay, just to wear outside to run errands. It is super cute. You can see it right here. It is so, so nice. I'm not going to really show this. It's just got a doggy here. They've got other animals as well. So it's a pretty cool t-shirt to wear on jeans or to college and stuff. And just in that line, I called for some workout wear that looked like this. It is really nice. It's got like big like arm holes. You can wear like sports bras. And sticking to the same thing, I got another top. It says feminists are not only women. But this is again another workout wear. The sun is glaring like so much. It's 12 o'clock, so this is again super loose. Okay, it's very comfy when you work out. You can wear a nice tight sports bra or a crop top. So this is the top. It looks pretty nice. You can obviously see my bra, but you have to wear a sports bra underneath this. And yeah, it looks nice. It cuts right above your navel, so it's not that cropped as well. And the neck is also high. You can work out. It's not going to be visible, except for this you want to be careful of. And yeah, this is a pretty basic workout top. This is the other top, and it looks amazing. It's again perfect for a chilled out day, or you can also wear this to the gym. And it's got all the way, you know, it's got this loopy thing, and also a very deep size as well. So make sure you're wearing the right bra. I've been seeing these tops everywhere. They're more on the satin side, and I really wanted to pick it up because I thought I can just throw this on jeans and it would just be really cool to wear. It looks something like this. It's like a satin material, and it's got like lace over here, but it turned out to be very loose for me still. I call a size small, but I think you should go to an extra small, okay, if you're my size or smaller, because it's It's kind of loose on the chest area, which you will see in a bit, but I think I can wear this with a jacket or something. It's very light, it's good quality. So if you're like heavier on the bust, I think this would look nice on you because it would fit really well. Okay, so I got this in green as well, and I got this in another color. I got three of these thinking it would like fit perfectly, but it doesn't. I have to make it fit. I have to like throw on a jacket or like something like that. Okay, so again, I think I'm gonna just wear this casually. You can also wear this in the night, to be honest, don't you think? Like a night wear. It's very soft and very comfortable. So let's try this on. Okay, so this is it right here. It's not ironed, so please forgive me. Under this I'm wearing nipple tapes. You can wear strapless or you can wear a regular bra, but the straps are very thin and also a little bit see-through from here. The only thing is this, like, it's very loose. I don't know why. Apart from that, it's a really nice top, like all the way to the back. So this is the other one. This looks a little bit better. And even this, see, again, it should be just a little tighter. But apart from that, I think it's a very cute top to throw over jeans and stuff. So I think I'm gonna keep these ones. I think they're so nice. I called for this dress. I really wanted something very hot to wear. I don't know why. I was like, I need something hot to wear on some nights that I feel like, and that's why I picked up this dress, which looked really nice on the model. This is in the size small. I wore this the other night and it fit like a glove. Okay, this is the dress. You will see, you will understand it now, but when I wear it, you'll understand it. It's quite short, so keep in mind, if you like that kind of dress, this is how it looks. It looks stunning. I mean, I'm gonna try it on now. Okay guys, so this is the dress. I absolutely love this dress. This is my favorite dress out of the entire haul. I think this fits so nice. It's so comfortable, and underneath this you will wear nipple tapes and nothing else, because it's quite specific to your chest area, and also it shows a little bit of your cleavage. It's very deep neck, and it just has this really nice you know, cut on the bottom, which I think looks so pretty. It's like something different, and I really like this dress. It's body hugging again. My favorite, it's so nice. This is my most favorite dress. It is so pretty. I really like it. They don't have any adjustable straps, so keep that in mind. If it fits you, it fits you. Otherwise, it's going to be difficult. You'll have to just like get a stitch or something here. But for me, it fits perfectly. Okay, moving on to maxi dresses. I got two maxi dresses right here. I call for maxi dresses so my mom and I can share. Like, we're the same size when it comes to maxi dresses. So maybe, you know, she can wear this as well. This is how it looks. It's a very light, like, you know, it's again see-through. I must like warn you, this is completely see-through, okay? You can see everything in it. It's such a light material. So make sure you're wearing like a slip, like a knee-length slip or something, which is available in any store. You can wear this for like mehndi functions and pool parties and stuff like that. So this is another one I got. It's not that see-through because it's a darker color, but you would want to wear cycling shorts and stuff like that to cover up if you're conscious. This is how it looks. This is the print of it. Very floral. This is very my mom. Okay, I know you guys can picture her already. She's worn most of the maxis, but looks very pretty. Okay, just like casual. So let's try it on. I really like this one. It is so cute. It's a very basic maxi dress. It's got a nice print in it, but it is so pretty. It's got this at the bottom and it just looks so nice. Super cute. I love this one as well. I think my mom's gonna look nice in this too. This goes all the way to the bottom. This is so pretty, guys. This is the back. Obviously, you have to tie it. I don't have anyone to tie it for me, but this is how it looks. It is super nice. It's got a low back, and I really like this. I think my mom is gonna love this, actually. She's a big fan of maxi dresses. So it goes all the way to the bottom. I love this one. It is so cute. Alright you guys, so that's all I have for you. I really hope you enjoyed watching the Shein haul. I will do more hauls, you know that. I love you guys so much. Please don't forget to subscribe and like this video. And I will see you in my next one. Mwah. Bye guys.